Hello everybody! On the west side of Essex region, inside the Brentwood Outpost settlement, you will find different caves. The first two, center of house and the northern house caves, will allow you to open the closed doors and collect the nickel ingot raw material. The third one, storage house cave, will allow you to open other doors and collect the gear with the galvanized cape equipment. Once you have arrived to Brentwood Outpost village, go inside to it. You should reach this point indicated on the map. Going across the path and wooden stairs, you need to find standard beater elite unit. As soon as you have done him, loot the body and collect center of house key. After this, move to the next point of the settlement indicated on the map arriving to this house. You can also see the observation tower near to it. Go inside and pick up the northern house key. Then, come back and follow the way arriving to this house with the big barrel on the corner. Open the door and go to collect the nickel ingot. After, in order to get the third key, go to this point indicated on the map. Once you are here, you should see the red tent and observation tower. Go forward and pick up the storage house key from the table. Come back to the armor house, open the door and collect the galvanized cape item.